In Rio, would feel about Layo and Bushwaka as almost a Brazilian stops.
Fluminense filmado para o Brasil todo.
Because our connection with Brazil is probably after England is our biggest connection.
De fato, Medi.
They love to dance, like it's really beautiful, and really, really into our music as well.
Hello, Brazil. Brazil loves Layo and Bushwaka. Why not?
São Paulo is really our kind of Brazilian home from home, but Rio is a much more beautiful city. It's absolutely stunning. It's one of our favourite places to come.
Yeah, and this is, yeah, and I think for Brazil, for people who are not so switched on to it as a place, as you know, then you say Rio de Janeiro is Brazil for people, I think.
I was engineering in the beginning there, for Layo came in and did some recording, and I was engineering, and then we started working together fairly shortly after that.
Layo as a person. Describe Layo as a person.
He's a perfectionist, very fussy about stuff, wants everything to be right, you know, always striving to get things to a higher level of quality.
I'm quite, you know, calm and friendly and relaxed in a certain way, and Matthew's got a lot, he's a lot more kind of a force of nature and an energy, and I think that
reputation for party quite long and hard for many years.
That's probably a better way of putting it.
I think that's probably where it came from. We do have quite different musical backgrounds, pretty acid house.
Yes.
Really, I mean, like you were kind of quite into this kind of mad psychedelic rock and stuff.
Yeah, going right back to things that the early days of things like Zodiac, Mind Walk, gay bikers on acid.
I kind of grew up hearing quite a lot of jazz. I was classically trained percussionist in the London School Symphony Orchestra.
He's many, many things, you know, most of them very, very good. Very boisterous. He's got... Don't say boisterous.
No.
This is the first time they're going to be appearing here together. I'm going to be... almost sure that we're going to be sold out tonight, and it's going to be something to remember.
With loads of beautiful women.
Yeah, thrown in.
Yeah, because
it's
Fashion Week in Rio, so...
And it's Rio.
And it's Rio.
And it's Brazil.
And it's Brazil.
Free little world. We want to let the world know that these words describe what we mean and what we are determined to do about racial injustice. We don't want some of our rights. We don't want a few token handouts here and there. We want all of our rights.
My girlfriend's Brazilian, but she actually lives with me in England, very sportingly, kind of gets on with the weather and everything.
Layo is almost speaking Portuguese better than me at the moment.
Meu falo português agora. It's like a relationship that, you know, starts off on a creative level with work, and Matthew's incredibly, incredibly talented, but it goes much further than that, because you become part of each other's lives. You're in effect, we're like brothers. I mean, we know the intimacies of each other's lives.
We have a lot of laughs, don't we?
Yeah, definitely. We'll be right back. for us, it's very much a Brazilian love affair. You know, we've really, really got connected with the country.
Very, very warm, very, very, very warm people.
I could well imagine living here one day, so I can't say really more than that.